You so fucking precious when you smile.
Sokka is my fucking boy. Alright, let me tell you. This lad, this absolute unit, carried the entire gang all on his own.
In a figurative sense, the literal award for that goes to my man Appa. But back on subject.
Aang was the avatar, yeah, master of all four elements, but bro, Sokka can love bend. First and foremost, did you see how easy that man got ladies to fall head over heels for him without even trying? Let's list real quick. Suki, the leader of the Kyoshi Warriors. My guy was sexist as hell walking into Kyoshi Island, yet he left after drinking 5 gallons of that respect women juice, and he had the leader of the goddamn Kyoshi Warriors falling at his feet. Moving on, we have Toph Bae Fong, a legend in her own right. She taught the Avatar earthbending. Her actor in a play was a muscular behemoth of a man. She invented metal bending, for fuck's sake, and she was all over Sokka. Ty Lee, the girl who can punch all the right places so good that she can make benders shit themselves, or, you know, get briefly paralyzed. Yeah, her dick got hard for my mans too. And finally, you didn't think I'd miss her, did you? Princess Yue, the moon spirit herself. That's rough, buddy. Yeah, it kinda was. But my man's had his girlfriend turned into the moon. But he's a fucking star. You know, to be on the moon, the stars. Cut me some slack, alright? Okay, but needless to say at this point, this man fucks. You know, bending the cardiovascular core isn't Sokka's only technique. I mean, he's called the boomerang and meat guy for a reason. Cause Sokka is the world's best curved flat thrown weapon sharpshooter, bar fucking none. Sokka is the king of Big Brain. They call him the idea guy for a reason. The king designed a submarine. He helped in designing the first war balloons that the Fire Nation degenerates stole. The Water Tribe King himself also made a fuckload of bombs. Take that, Sparky Sparky Boom Man. You ain't shit, hear me? All right, now it's time for the Sokka's Cool Shit Lightning Round. All right, 1, became a sword master in like 7 hours. 2, forged his own space sword. 3, is a poetry god. 4, invented fucking pentapox to help citizens escape New Ozai. Nah, fuck that noise. We're back to Omashu, baby. And you have the Lord and Savior Sokka himself to thank for that. 5, he took down an entire fleet of Fire Nation airships with one fucking ship. 6, my mans eventually joins the fucking White Lotus. That's from the comics though, so let's get back to the show. 7, have you seen Sokka's face paint skills? Did you see that shit? Face of a goddamn warrior, I tell ya. 8, wolf tail. 9, I know I showed it at the beginning of the video, but Sokka with his hair down is fucking mwah, chef kiss. 10, I got to number 9 and I wanted there to be a number 10, so space sword? All right, lightning round over. Sokka also so happens to be the comic relief, if you can believe me there after I've told you his countless accomplishments. Sokka is called the joke guy for a reason. Here's some good shit though. Him being Aang's fake dad in the Fire Nation, that beard, where did it come from? Where did it go? Cotton-eyed Joe. Sokka could make a better joke than that. And my man's this legend.
Cactus juice acid trip.
What else can I say? Water tribe. Don't come swinging at me with that bullshit. Oh, but Zuko, he's so dreamy. You're right, but this isn't about him. This isn't about you. This ain't even about me. This is about Sokka. Cause, you know, the video's about him. It's called Sokka Rant.